rushing up out of here because we gotta drop Naya off at school and I gotta hit up the mall, not to shop. I gotta take a couple of things back. Come on now, why won't you let me be great? I hate when a couple of strands just be hanging. I gotta try to like pump it up. Pump it up, pump it up. But I'm headed to the mall today to return some, oh, hold on y'all, I only got 3 minutes left on this memory card. Hold on, let me delete some stuff. So this is the fit for today. I got my Simpsons shirt on. I got this at JCPenney's and American Eagle jeans. I was thinking about wearing these today. I haven't even worn them yet. That's why they're on the bed. The reason I chose these because I wanted to wear this purse. Deja gave me this purse for Christmas. I believe Deja got this at the Marc Jacobs outlet and she paid $210 for it and it's originally $350. Cleveland purchased me an MCM bag for Christmas slash our anniversary. Well, actually he didn't actually purchase it. He gave me some money to purchase an expensive Louis Vuitton bag. And I wouldn't do it. I couldn't pull the trigger that I've been eyeing, but just haven't had the courage to pull the trigger on that expensive bag. So what I decided to do, take the money and purchase multiple bags. I think we was talking about this when I was live the other day. I'm like, if you give me $1,000 to go to the mall, I am not going in one store getting one thing. I can't just go on one store and purchase a $1,000 bag. I'm gonna come out of that mall with multiple bags in my hand with that $1,000.
All right, first stop is Bloomingdale's. Returning my first purse, but I'll show y'all what it looks like in a minute. I'm exchanging it for the same purse, just a different color, which I should have did when I came and picked up the purse. I ordered it online, but I came and picked it up at the store a couple days ago. And I seen the brown color in this particular purse. And I'm like, dang, I want that one instead of what I got, what I ordered online. I was like, nah, I just keep it with me. And it was this one. Okay, so I purchased this MCM. Well, I didn't purchase this one. This is the one I'm gonna exchange it for. This is the one that I got. And I just cannot, I like the colors. I like that it's different, but tried it on with like different outfits and it just clashed to me for some reason. I know the brown one would go with anything, so I'm just go ahead and get the brown one. I guess this is like the new color combination. This one is nice. I don't know, it just seemed like it doesn't, that one, the other one doesn't match.
Yeah, because it's called deconstructed. Now everything is like that, even the Louis Vuitton. And you have the receipt, no?
Yes, it's on the, stapled on the bag.
Okay, let me go get it.
Okay. And plus, I like the gold hardware. Yeah, I like the style, but the color, I just can't, like, yeah, it won't match with anything.
It's better all together. Yeah. Like this, it looks like a little bit, like, that's cute.
She's drawing the flowers. Well, she was.
See?
I came home and I hear, I'm back here throwing out the garbage. Oh, it's windy and cold. Y'all can come get these bags though.
Stop, stop it right now.
What?
Did you get cinnamon rolls?
Oh my goodness, Deja, I forgot. Dang, I should have called y'all and asked y'all if y'all wanted something.
Let me get in this way. I've literally been waiting.
No, I'm going in the front. Dang, Deja, man.
It is, because I've been waiting for weeks.
Me too.
I'm mad myself that I didn't get the cinnamon rolls. Put most of the food up already, sorry. But I purchased some stuff to make some pizza. I got this pizza dough, pepperoni, and cheese. I bought some tofu. I just bought one. I don't know, tofu was so inexpensive. It was only $1.99. If y'all remember, Yana had the fried tofu at Disney and it's so good. She didn't care for it because she said it was bland.
It didn't have no flavor like at all.
The batter did though. And the little seasonings they had on the batter was good. Like the tofu, yeah, the tofu didn't taste like nothing.
But the batter stuff didn't have no seasoning.
Yeah, to me, it is good. Another thing, y'all have to try these apples now. From Trader Joe's. This is the bag. I swear, if y'all like sweet and juicy apples, these, oh my goodness. I picked these up the last time we went to Trader Joe's because they just look good. And man, I bought three bags. I bought three bags and I put them all in the refrigerator in this drawer right here. because I'm about to be tearing them up when I want like a healthy snack. I got some rice cauliflower because I plan on making like some of this macaroni and cheese, but using the rice cauliflower. You know, it's just the cauliflower is a good healthy substitute for pasta or whatever. Y'all know I purchased that keto cookbook months ago. It's a couple of recipes in there that uses cauliflower. I'm not saying I'm going back on the keto diet. I'm not doing that. Oh, I did pick up this juice. This green power, this green power juice, or it's a to the power of seven green. It has cucumber, spinach, kale, lemon, green apple, ginger, and celery. So this sounds really good. When I used to juice years ago, these are some of the things that I used to put in my juice. So it should be good. I don't have no problem with like green juice, the taste of green juices. So I also picked up some salmon because I plan on making some salmon patties without bread. Probably just gonna use lettuce. And I picked up about 6 sardines. Sometimes when I go to Trader Joe's, these be all gone. So I grabbed 6 of them. And these are the smoked sardines, so good. If you like sardines, these are like the best. Trader Joe's have some of the best food, like hands down, they really do. And then to go with those sardines, I just like to eat on some crackers. So I picked up the round crackers. I really prefer like saltines over like the Ritz crackers, but they didn't have any saltines, so I just grabbed these. And I did pick up a lot of fruit because I need to get back on my smoothies. I bought some more fruit, even though I have a lot of fruit outside in the deep freezer already. And y'all already know I have like a cabinet full of like stuff to go in it. Well, maybe y'all don't know, but I do. I got like vitamin C powder. I have, what is this? This super greens powder. I had put it in this thing to kind of organize it. It is supposed to go in here. I got some granola up here. Now I need about butter, banana nut granola. Oh, I'm gonna have to buy some yogurts. I got some flax seeds. Then what is this? This that keto drive to get you in ketosis. And I got some more collagen. I got some MCT oil, which I'm gonna use this. Cleveland be using like the Xanthium gum, even though he's not on any type of diet. He still uses the Xanthium gum and this monk fruit sweetener. And yeah, so let me find my phone though. It ain't nobody but Best Buy telling me my order shipped. Had got Deja, she wanted some computer gaming headphones, like Cleveland's. Y'all wanna know what's on her list? Her birthday list? Okay, she wants the gaming headset. She wants a new mouse with buttons and the numbers on the side. It's the, you know, the game, basically a gaming mouse. She wants Cold War Call of Duty. She wants a new gaming chair. She wants anime stuff. She wants a purity ring. And she wants to go to Barnes and Nobles for like books and stuff because she been reading and into books right now at this stage. She ain't never been into it before. And she's saying she want to go to an Asian store that's in Orlando. Yeah, that's her birthday list. To eat these sardines. Oh, this came in the mail for me today. It came from Dillard's. This Michael Kors wallet is so freaking cute. But it got just like different color airplanes on it. And it got a zipper here. And then that's what it looks like in the back. And it's a wristlet. It's so cute. I got it off of Dillard's website because I had a gift card. Somebody gave me a gift card for Christmas for Dillard's, which was like, because I never shop at Dillard's. But hey, I found something. Actually, I found 2 things. Did the other item came a couple days ago. This just came today. I love your hair, and especially because you did it yourself. You didn't come bugging me to come do your hair.
I did it myself the last time.
Yeah, keep it that way. Get your sister on board. For real, get your sister on board. I need to take Naya's. What?
I said that's why I learned how to do it by myself. I don't feel like waiting on you to do my crap.
Yeah.
Like when I want it right then and there.
Yeah, and that's not gonna work. They be wanting me to drop everything. Like they don't no, Deja is the worst. She be wanting me to just drop everything to do her hair. Like it does not work that way. Yeah, she do, but Deja be like, are you serious? Like, are you paying me Like,
today. Hey y'all, today is Saturday and ain't nothing going on over here in the Beard household. It's a little bit after 4 and I'm just, I'm burning myself. I'm cooking some chicken I bought from Trader Joe's. Well, it's not chicken, it's meatless chicken. And I popped some Brazilian cheese bread in this toaster oven here. I've been had those things. Hopefully they don't taste like they freezer burnt, because I've been had them. The girls went to Trader Joe's because Deja wasn't playing about those doggone cinnamon rolls. But these are the Brazilian cheese bread that I got.
Yay!
Keep eating mine up.
What?
Cheez-Its. She keeps eating mine.
I took Naya's hair out. She's got a lot of new growth.
I'm about to pop these cinnamon rolls in the oven. No, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna see if Deja go pop hers in first and I eat hers up like she did mine when I first bought them. I need to go in here and clean my closet. Y'all already know. Oh, let me show y'all my newest addition to my Disney backpack purses. This one is so cute, right? So freaking cute. So I got this off of Box Lunch or Hot Topic. I think it was Box Lunch. And then I got the matching wallet off of Amazon. Can't wait to rock that when I go to Disney World. I think we're going to be going to Epcot soon because they're doing the food and not the Food and Wine Festival. It's the Festival of the Arts or something like that. It really don't matter to me what festival it is, as long as there's food. That's what I'd be going for. But I really need to get it together in here. I hate to light it in here. I know I say it all the time, but I really need to get it together in here. I want more organization in here. This is not functional to me. I don't like these wired shelves. I don't know, but I'm about to throw all of these Vans on Poshmark. I do not wear these Vans at all, and I really don't care to keep them. Like my Jordans, I'm keeping them, even though I don't wear them a lot. So I love my ones. I got a lot of ones here. The green ones. Actually, Deja gave me these, and she gave me the orange ones. Because she bought them and she don't really care for Jordan, so I don't know why she bought them, but she actually bought these off of StockX and I think she paid like $200 for them over, that's over retail because she really wanted them. Orange is her favorite color. Orange and green is her favorite color. I think she wore the orange ones once and I don't think she wore, she may have wore these a few times. These right here I haven't wore yet. Like I'm just not gonna sell these. Like, these are like collectors. You know what I'm saying? Like, Jordans is like collectors. I haven't worn these. These are really cute. I love the color. I just don't have anything to go with. Yes, I do. I purchased a shirt to go with these. And it's funny because I wear the shirt, but I don't wear the shoe. I haven't worn the shoes. Like, literally, the shirt goes with these shoes. I'm so crazy. But anyway, I'm about to throw these, all of these Vans except my Mickey Mouse Vans. I'm keeping these. I'm keeping my Mickey Vans. Like, most of them only wore a few times. Like, I don't even, I did wear them, but maybe once. I might keep my yellow ones because I really do like the yellow ones. And I got the red checker ones up there. I got these pink ones. I got some blue ones. Then I got my Snoopy ones, which I'm probably gonna keep these. I'm gonna keep those. Oh, I got some more Mickey. I'm gonna keep these as well. This is all of my Crocs. Y'all have been asking me to do a Crocs haul. I think I'm gonna do that probably tomorrow along with a purse haul. Cause I know I told y'all that, I know y'all wanted me to do a what I got for Christmas, but honestly, the main thing I got for Christmas was purses. I got gift cards and money for Christmas, but with that money and gift cards, I purchased purses. So I'm just gonna do a whole purse haul of all of my purses, including the new ones. I think I picked up about 6 or 7 purses. So yeah, at this point, purses is what I got for Christmas. I got some perfume and I got some stuff here and there, but I'm gonna just do a whole purse haul. Oh, Naya's hair. I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do with it yet. We was thinking about a headband wig. I don't feel like doing any braids, and I don't feel like doing like a twist out. I'm not about to fool around with her hair every morning. You know how that is. I would just rather keep her hair tucked away until it grows out a little bit longer. She got product in her hair. I just put some of my moisturizing hair butter. This is what it looks like. Let me show y'all the consistency just in case y'all forgot. It's nice and whipped. Hear that? And buttery. So yeah, that's what it looks like. Yeah, I think I'm just about to braid her hair to the back. This is the curly headband wig I think I'm gonna use. It's not too long. I need to spray it down and, you know, bring it back to life. I'm gonna sew it down with some needle and thread because we don't want no mistakes happening when she on the playground. Just about to braid her hair to the back, and I'm not even going to bother like actually parting her hair. I'm not even about to braid tight or neatly because it does not even matter. Okay, so as you can see, these braids suck. Y'all, we just got this bin out of Naya's closet, and she got so much stuff in here. Like, she got all these little cute fashion glasses. Well, these are too little. Those probably are good. Try them on, put those on. But like this, I'm pretty sure those are too little. Those are definitely too little for your face. But she got these cute little headbands. Oh, she got some gold ones. I remember I bought these from Target. It's just some gold little fashion glasses. And she looks cute. I'm about to spray this down and put some mousse on it. So I ain't did nothing to it. I actually literally just dug this out of the back of my closet. It wasn't even in a bag or anything. I need to get better at that because I would just throw a wig in my closet and not even properly store it anywhere. I guess if I did, it would look a lot better than that.
I still got the thing in from here.
What beach is that from?
I think the marker definitely came off of it.
Oh.
I think this is from, I don't know.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah,
know.
She did have it marked.
Yeah, the shark came off.
Naya would collect seashells from the different beaches
we
went to.
I remember that one. I think that was from that cruise one.
When we went on a cruise, so the Bahamas or either the Disney cruise, who knows.
Yeah.
I need some of the Edge Booster. Let me see if Deja got some because as you can see, her edges, I mean, they curling up already. It's not as slick as it was. So I'm gonna see if Deja got any of the Edge Booster because that's the only thing that's gonna keep these edges slick. Here's some of the other headbands that she got. She got so many of them. It's a black and white one. Then she got this pack here. And then this pack, which is missing some.
Why it's probably
so bright?
In there. It's probably in there.
Yeah. And then she got this one, the silver one. And this one is so cute, this ombre one. I thought that one was cute. Mm-hmm. And then one was starting. You want to wear that one? That's what we was trying to see, which one she was going to wear. Yana was like, why don't you just wear the black? I'm like, no, that's boring. And plus, you can see the thread.
Right. And it Yeah, this one.
And this one is cute too. The stars is holographic. And I got most of these headbands from Target.
And Claire's, Target or Claire's. And then she got this pack. I think this came in a pack at Walmart. That one. So I was about to say, what you wearing for school tomorrow? Okay, second. You want to keep that? Yeah. You can keep this one on for today.
No, wait, you got it all the way.
Oh, it's lopsided?
Yeah, look, the whole side is up.
Oh, so the bow kind of go to the side. Take this off real quick because I need to smooth these edges down. And then I'm going to put this this scarf on it. This edge scarf to keep her edges intact. I'm going to have to get rid of this. See this this part here? I'm going to try to see if we can kind of try to comb that out. Or hide it. Oh, there we go. Not really. So if we step out tomorrow, then I'll put some more gel on it. I just don't want to keep piling gel up. On top of gel because it's gonna start getting itchy. Flaky and say itchy. All right, so let's fill this water bottle up with water. You might want to put this towel around you because I'm gonna be spraying a lot of water, so put the towel around you. Oh, I like this water bottle. It's better than the black one that I had. Y'all probably can't see, but it sprays out wide and very misty, finally. Oh, this definitely covers ground. And the $12-$13 price tag is worth it, in my opinion. You can just stand like this and it just gets everything. And it's bigger than my other water bottle.
Hold more stuff.
So now I'm gonna use some of this mousse.
How do they call it mousse?
Let me do a section at a time so I can make sure I get all of it, especially the ends, so your ends won't be looking all raggedy and dried out. Saturate those ends. Probably a twist it up tonight. Okay, now you're looking cute. Who you feeling like? She's gonna be going to school Monday like what? I thought y'all said something. You can switch out your headbands to match your outfit. I can style her edges up a little bit, even though it's not holding. Brush some up forward so we can do a little swooping.
I'm glad you got the new things for it to be all crusty and hard.
She's talking about my other edge brushes be crusty and hard. I'm gonna do too much because it's gonna be messed up by tomorrow probably. Show y'all that's what it looks like. You cute or whatever. And here's the back. The hair is so pretty. Right now my hair, oh, it ain't that bad. Yeah, it's not that bad. I use that Camille Rose curl maker. I really like it. Next time I go to Target, I'm gonna actually go and see what other products I can use from her line. But I always use this right here. This is bomb. I use this on Naya's hair today. It's a deep conditioner. And I washed her hair with the Carol's daughter. The only thing she's missing is some earrings, right? We gonna get it together with the earrings. Okay, let me take this off and I'm gonna put this, this scarf on real quick. You can wear it in two ponytails if you want to one day.
I need it in a ponytail for gym.
Oh,
so on that's on gym. Tuesday.
Okay.
Tuesday.
So on gym days, she can wear it in a ponytail.
You're gonna be all before.
Don't you get out of here? They can't even see you. All they hear is, all they hear is you.
I'm gonna use this.
What?
This record player.
Every now and then. I'll use it once.
I have it.
No, by your own. So this is cute like that. And then maybe, I don't know, with a cute little headband with a bow or something. Yeah, that's cute. But for now, we're going to pin them up though. Get them out of the way.
You keeping them big things in them?
What?
And big clips.
Yeah, so you're not going nowhere. You gotta keep the clips.
I'm just saying, the huge clips.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to sleep?
They at the top of your head, girl. You don't sleep. You sleep at the top of your head?
Yes.
No, you don't.
No, but it's on the back, so when I'm laying down, I'm
no, it's, this is up. It's on the top, Naya. It's not gonna affect your sleeping. Yeah.
She don't like it. She don't like it.
Are you done?
Yeah, so now you gotta get your, let me see, get a bonnet on. Say hey, Daish. Where is the bonnet?
No, I need one, not them ones that have that thing. I need one like Yana's, like these, because they always fall off. They're way too stretchy. It's like they just fall right, slip right off.
Which one don't slip off? This one?
Yeah, I'm talking about these ones.
All right, whatever. But yeah, mine's also a smash down.
I'm liking the thickness though.
I feel like it's thicker than it was, but then at the same time, it's still thin. All right, so I guess I'm gonna end the vlog here. I gotta clean this mess up. Look at this. Clean this mess up. Don't forget to thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.